Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. One of my absolute favorite hadiths is the believer gets along with people and people get along with them. And there is no goodness in whoever does not get along with people and people don't get along with them. The best of people are the most beneficial to people. Other narrations mention similar statements about benefiting people and how one of the most beloved acts to Allah is to make your Muslim brother or sister happy or to ease a struggle they're going through. Islam is a religion of community. It's not meant to be restricted to your own life. We live in a time where we spread so much hate and negativity, but the religion calls us towards goodness towards other people. In Ramadan, usually we would do so many things together: pray Taraweeh together, break iftar together, visit family and friends. Unfortunately, we won't be able to do many of those things this Ramadan, but perhaps we can still try to do things that would benefit others. Send some of your friends some gifts before Ramadan. Send some food to your neighbors' houses. Write your distant relatives a nice message telling them you're thinking of them. It's not hard to make someone's day. Gift someone with a smile. Allah might just love you for it.